What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, ZC. Something on my mind today that I just wanted to give a quick talk about, upload here to the good old YouTube. You know, in life, 99% of our life is our choices. 1% are what you're born with. Now, obviously, you can't pick your mom and dad, you can't pick your family, you can't pick your genes, your genetics, you can't pick none of that. You know, your DNA is your DNA, you can't choose that. In life, that is the only thing that you cannot choose. Everything else in life, you can choose. You can choose how you think, you can choose how you act, you can choose how you speak, you can choose what you do. Everything in life is a choice. 99% of it is a choice. That 1%, that's what you can't pick. So, next time you're in a bad situation, you're like, this situation was given and it was fixated to me. No, nothing is fixated to you. It is a choice on how you react to that situation. Either you can hold your head, you can gulp about it, you can be ticked off, you can be pissed off, whatever, and you can let that situation define you, or you can hold your head up high, you can say, I can do this, you can step up to the plate, be a man or a woman, and you can make the decision that you want to make because it is your choice. You are not going to let that decision define you, and whatever you choose to do, you can do. That is the beauty about life. And it doesn't matter if you live in America, if you live in Australia, China, Egypt, Dubai, Asia. It doesn't matter. Wherever you live, it is always 99% a choice. Whatever is going on, it is always a choice. It is a choice whether you want to be positive or negative about a situation. You know, I tend to be positive just about everything that comes my way. It's something that I'm still working on. It's something that I struggle with at times, but I try to be positive because positivity will get you a lot further than negativity will. And plus, no one wants to hang around a negative person. Nobody wants to be around a person who complains and bitches all the time. No one wants that. You want to be around a person who's positive, who gets the most out of life, who looks at a positive outlook on life. So I just wanted to say this little short comment today about this message about choice. 99% of everything in life is your choice. Are you going to let it define you, or are you going to take control of it and you're going to make life your bitch and you make it count? That is the question.